San Antonio police and Crime Stoppers are asking for your help in a pair of cases. The first is a murder case. Investigators are still looking for the person who killed 24-year-old Brian Walker. It happened back in June of 2018 at the Valentino Food Mart. That's on the city's west side in the 2400 block of Chihuahua Street. Police say they found Walker dead in the parking lot with a gunshot wound.